The Amrita Center for Wireless Networks and Applications focuses on the emerging fields of wireless sensor networks and wireless technologies, including 3G, 4G, and LTE. In 2009, Amrita WNA was chosen to lead the WinSock project in conjunction with 11 European partners. The center designed, developed, and successfully deployed India's first real-time wireless sensor network system for the early detection and warning of rainfall-induced landslides.